So this video will show that these tweeters are 100% operational.